have solution and power.
My name is Bukola Akinwale. I'm from Kogi State. I'm here to testify to the goodness of God in my life. It all happened one day when I was traveling. The car I entered had an accident. Everybody in the car died. I was the only one that survived in the car. And I came out with bruises all over my body. I bled from my ear, from my head, from all parts of my body, I bled. So when I got to the hospital, the doctor said all my spinal cord has shifted. It has got dislocated, that they will have to book me for a surgery, which a friend of mine now administered the mercy oil for me and said I should be using the mercy oil. So I applied the mercy oil on my spinal cord continuously. So the week when the consultants came to perform the surgery, they now checked my back and discovered that it's no longer a dislocation of the spinal cord.
Power!
But it's a blood that got clotted in my back. I am alive today because the God of Prophet Jeremiah is alive. Since when I started using the mercy oil, I could not walk. I was on the wheelchair. I can't walk. But when I started using the mercy oil, I started to walk. I could not bend.
Power!
Now I can bend.
Are you just sitting like that, people of God? Can you jump up on your feet and give this Lord the praise? What are the things that you couldn't do when you were in that situation?
I was sleeping on my chest before, but now I can sleep on that same back. I can sleep by my side. I can nod my head. I can bend now. Before I can't bend, now I can bend. I can raise my legs and I can walk.
People of God, celebrate Jesus once again. And we can see some pictures beside you. Can you explain to us what it's all about?
This is the car
that got damaged.
Yes, that got damaged beyond repair. So I learned I was brought out of the window.
So are you the person beside the vehicle we are seeing with the face disfigured?
Yes, with my ear covered because I bled from my ear.
So you bled from your ear?
Yes.
And your face was disfigured?
Disfigured.
Wow. And today you are alive.
Yes.
Standing before us, sound and healthy. What can you say about this God of Prophet Jeremiah?
The God of Prophet Jeremiah is indeed a wonderful God. And I want to advise people out there to trust in God. If you have any problem, come down to Mercyland. The God of Jeremiah is alive.
Voilà, chers, tout à terre, nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cette femme aujourd'hui qui est vraiment ici pour remercier le Seigneur pour ce qu'il a fait dans sa vie. Alors elle a dit, chère, tout à terre, elle a eu à faire face à un accident vraiment fatal qui aurait supprimé sa vie. Actuellement, elle a dit, toutes les personnes dans ce véhicule étaient mortes et la grâce du Seigneur l'a véritablement localisée. Alors, chère, tout à terre, c'est alors qu'on l'a menée d'urgence à l'hôpital et par la suite, chère, tout à terre, elle disait qu'elle était vraiment dans une situation vraiment très déplorable au point où sa face fut défigurée telle que nous l'avons vu vraiment sur ces photos, également ce véhicule qui fut endommagé au-delà de la réparation. Et effectivement, elle était sous un fauteuil roulant, incapable de pouvoir marcher d'elle-même. Alors, chère docteur, elle a dit qu'un bon samaritain, un de ses amis, lui a juste béni avec cette huile ointe qui a vraiment apporté tant de bien dans sa vie, apporté guérison instantanée. Et même sa colonne vertébrale qui était totalement endommagée, l'onction du Saint-Esprit a réajusté tout ce qui a été affecté. Aujourd'hui, elle peut maintenant marcher librement. Sa figure qui était défigurée a été restaurée. Aujourd'hui, elle est là bien portante pour la gloire du Seigneur. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur. So, we thank God Almighty for what He has done into your life. And let this wonderful blessing you've received today be permanent into your life in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.